You didn't come here to watch 20 minutes video about 5 minutes topic, so let's get straight to the point. If you don't want to watch the entire video, then just read the description for timestamps to the goodies. Always said that anti-aliasing is a personal preference, but to be honest, in this game, I'd use temporal simply because the art style of this game just works with it, even though you're going to lose around 3% performance compared to it being off, I'd still use it. Detail distance, you probably won't get even 1% going from very high to very low, unless like your hardware is quite old, so stick to very high. And if you're going to consider very low, this game has a really bad LOD pop-in. So watch the video how bad it looks and decide for yourself. I don't notice any difference with textures, like no changes in texture quality or performance as long as you have around 4 gigs of VRAM for 1440p gaming or 3 gigs for 1080p, stick to very high. Lighting is a weird one, it doesn't really make any difference in overall image quality in most places. But yet, I've seen it boost the performance by even like 35% in certain areas. Then in others, you won't even get 3% boost. But since it's impossible to tell the difference while playing the game, take it all the way down to very low. Shadows don't really make a big visual difference in this game, so very low would be the choice, but there are certain areas in this game where having shadows on very low makes some geometry basically glow. Getting them up to low fixes the problem, but on low, some paintings have weird shadows on them, which looks kinda out of place. So that's why I recommend medium, because that fixes all of those weird visual bugs and still gives you good performance. Anywhere from very high to medium, ambient occlusion changes almost nothing. They perform and look the same. That changes after you drop it to low and very low for a significant performance boost. While looking at these comparison images, you might think that the game looks bad with AO on very low, but trust me, when you play the game and don't have the like image to compare it to, you won't even know that something is missing for more or less 18% performance, so I say keep it on very low. Next one is basically the same as ambient occlusion. Reflections shouldn't change your frame rate until you turn them off. That said, there is almost no difference between very high and low, so you should put it on low just in case there is a weird scenario in which it might give you some performance boost. Even though I said put it on low, you could turn it off too for some performance boost if you don't mind not having a shiny floor here and there. In this scene, even though you can't see any reflections anywhere, boost in FPS is around 7.5%. To be honest, you mainly get good performance boost with reflections off in places without any visible reflections. Most visible part of post-processing in this game is bloom. Doesn't matter how hard I look, I couldn't see any difference in depth of field. With post-processing on lowest, bloom on glowing object basically disappears, which makes some of them look a bit off. That's why I would recommend setting it to medium, since performance is within the margin of error between medium and very low. But you preserve some of that glow on certain fake lights, so keep it on medium. Motion blur is going to be based on post-processing quality, but in any case, with it off, you're getting 3 frames, could be even around 4%. And you won't be called a savage by me for playing with it on, so it's a win-win. If after all of that you're still looking for some frames, this game's cartoony style graphics allow you to drop resolution scale down without really losing visual quality. So I'd recommend dropping that down a few notches. But remember, if you decide to do that, definitely use temporal anti-aliasing or else it's going to look just disgusting. All numbers are rounded, performance was recorded in different areas of the game, where in one area performance boost was smaller and in others it was way higher. But on average, with all these settings combined, you might be getting around 45% better performance compared to very high preset, or 16% compared to medium preset, without really sacrificing any image quality. Attention.
Uh-oh.
What is it?
I think he suspects something. He's taking countermeasures.
Well, just remember your basic braiding, soldier.
Right.
Are you following me? You are following me. This was all a trick.
I'm not employee of the year.
I'm the greatest dentist of our century.
All agents, the tooth has gone bad. Repeat, the tooth has gone bad.
Maintain pursuit, Rasputin.
We are in position to intercept.
Roger.
Looking for me? Well, come and get me. Why are you taking so long? I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation.
Watch out!
Hey, you're not supposed to walk that way.
Black posters!
Coach!
No time for small talk, soldier. The enemy is on the move. But we've got him cornered. This way. Quick! Hurry! We can't let him shake us.
Now. Before the procedure, it's very important that we clean out your dentist's hut. You don't want any dirty stowaway!